Beer can be many different things. Beer can be that thing that you have at 5:30 when you knock off work, you know, to calm you down after a day. Or beer can be that thing that you've bought and you've had on the shelf and you're waiting to share it with your dad on Father's Day, and it's his favorite Belgian beer that you've imported, you know, directly from the monastic brewery as a present for him. You know, it can be this thing, you know, that is highly revered, and it can also be this thing that you just have after you finish mowing the lawn. You know, it's such a sort of, such a big scope, and it's so many different things to so many different people. But it, you know, at the end of the day, the basic thing about beer is it's to make people happy. It's about flavor. It's about making something as well as you possibly can. It's always about making something that you're proud of and that you will stand up and say, yeah, we made that, that's ours. People like learning. People like knowing things. We want Young Henry's to be an inclusive business, you know. We want people to come in and, you know, to want to see the brewery and to want to understand, you know, what it is that goes into the beer. People start out as customers and then they become friends, you know. People are happy to spend that little bit more when they know that something's been done properly and it's been done with care and it's been done with passion. And you know what? It tastes better. We're making beer, it's fun. We're listening to loud music. Why wouldn't you want to be a part of it?